Breezy.
So for your North Melbourne Kangaroos, co-vice captain Luke McDonald returns, and from last week, the unused medical sub, Curtis Taylor.
Thank you.
Breezy ain't gonna get a goal. It's out on the floor.
Did it go through the goalpost?
No, it went out on the floor. We're the 19.
Oh, you can see Stu all the way over there.
Nah, Stu's down there. Just right.
Their
phone number. To go. Brisbane have got there first.
I can't believe you can see Stu from that far away.
On Breezy. Come on, Brizzy.
Yeah.
Oh, they're gonna.
Come on, mate, look out.
Sorry.
You're all right.
I'd climb over, but I
can see why.
He's gonna have a set shot. How can you tell the ball went all the way over?
No, they're looking to see whether it was touched.
That's a goal. Hang on, look at that. Yeah, that's a goal.
No, I think it's up to the score.
Back to the center.
Brisbane are up by 2 points.
Are you sitting with your bottom right back in the seat? Nah, your legs are wobbly.
Best ever loose change menu.
Come on, Brizzy.
Is for everybody. Get it for a great price at Chemist Warehouse.
Come on, Brizzy.
Go, Ron.
Come on, Brizzy. Come on, Brizzy. Come on, Brizzy. Yes. Come on, Brizzy. Thank you.
delivery.
Oh, yeah. Let yeah. the game go! Boom!
In front.
Bunsen Arena. It is time for Heads or Tails, thanks to our friends at Mazda, who've been proud sponsors of the North Melbourne Kangaroos since 1999. So now how this game works is I have a giant coin here. Now the blue side is heads and the white side is tails. It is best 2 out of 3. Whoever does win is getting $1,000. Thanks to our friends at Mazda. Nathan, who we have playing today?
Very exciting. Two contestants here, both registered to play. Our first contestant, I've already forgotten his name, so sir, can you just turn around just to remind me what your name is? Roger. That's right, yeah, of course. Roger is our first contestant. Our second contestant is Jack. Now, Jack, I'm not going to ask you to turn around. I will take that off your head and throw it away, though. Let's not talk about it. Okay, Roger and Jack, our first two contestants, both playing for $1,000, Jim. They get to pick. Oh, here we go. Pick Kangaroo here.
It wasn't a loss, it was...
Oh, here we go. Kangaroo,
we're going to practice.
I'm getting rid of that giant speak.
Oh, we're going to practice. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Flip.
That's pretty good. All right, so Tails, let's get out.
Roger, I'm going to let you kick just because I believe your daughter played last week and she lost, and also Jack had the giant speed on. So I'm letting you pick. Would you like heads or tail?
We're going to heads.
Going heads.
Going heads. Bold move because we just have turned tails up.
Okay.
But I guess, white again, if you're just joining us, blue is heads, tails is white. Whenever you're ready, Kanga, give us our first one. 3, 2, 1.
Here we go. Heads or tails?
Tails.
Tails. It's a tails, which means you're one up. You are one up, Jackie boy. Okay, here we go. One up.
Come on, Kanga. Give us heads, Kanga. Come on.
So if this lands on tails, Jackie wins $1,000. If it lands on heads, Roger, you still have the game. Righto, that's how it works. Here we go. All yours, Kanga. 3, 2, 1.
Hey,
here we go.
Heads.
Ooh, okay.
This is it. This is a winner. This is a winner. Take all. Okay, here we go. Last one.
The final one for $1,000. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Flip.
Oh.
3, 2, 1. Here we go.
The tail. Roger won.
$1,000. Congratulations. Thank you, Roger.
As always, thanks to Mazda for the generosity and loyal support of the Mighty Kangaroos. Thanks to Mazda, you can win $1,000 a three-quarter time during the Mazda Heads or Tails competition.
Out on the food. How can you tell the ball went all the way over? Here we go, it's a goal. Here we go, it's given a goal.
I might just have toasted sandwiches when we get
The club rooms are just down in the Whitney Pond stand.
Back to 50.
That went through, bounced through. Got a chance for North Melbourne.
I've seen North Melbourne snap 3 goals in less than 3 minutes.
Good mark.
North Melbourne only had one draw down here.
Skate on!
It's going to be a 17-point game. They're checking that, says it went through. Yeah, it's a goal. I think he might have got it.
It doesn't even look like it even touched him.
I reckon it's through. Yeah, that's a goal. Hang on, look at there. Yeah, that's a goal. Yeah, that's a goal. Here we go, it's given up behind.
Thank you.
He's missed.
You're gonna sit here for a minute.
Siren's gonna sound.
And you're gonna sit here and listen to the song.
Lions will keep the winning score.